I think that the world has an ethical basis to try and get access to as many people as they possibly can, or communities which serve people in hard and challenging and expensive to reach communities. I think that what comes with access to the internet is also dangers of the internet, and part of that is really education and making both the internet relevant to new users in the community and also making them aware of the opportunities and the dangers.